on this line that Brian spoke of in the open with Vlad Nemestikov, who has quietly put together 5 assists in the last 3 games. He's got the puck. He roars in. He shoots. He scores! Well, add a goal to that total.
The initial pass, look at Stamkos. 4 guys were headed towards Stamkos. Nemestikov coming late on the play, streaking down the right wing side, and nobody picked him up. He had tons of room. Look at all the attention that Stamkos had there. Nemestikov comes in, the left-hand shot on the right-hand side. The puck sees more net than your eyes do.
The control, tried to work it on net, kept away from the goal by Fleury. Nemestikov hands it off to Filppula. Back to Hedman. He'll take the shot. He scores! He hammered it home. The Lightning lead 3-1.
Hedman will be at the top of your screen. Let's see what Marc-Andre Fleury does, because you can see there's a player off to the side. I think it was Callahan. Fleury leaning a little bit to the right, maybe didn't pick it up right away, but Hedman just rips this. Does it get deflected? I couldn't quite tell. A moving screen in front by Nemestikov is obviously a big key as well, too.
Nemestikov circling. Kucherov keeps it on the line. Lets the shot go. Stop. They score! Nemestikov jams it home. The Lightning win it overtime. Time for his first career hat trick.
Is it the offside or is it? And it, here's the potential offside. But I'm telling you, it was in. It did not go out over that line. Now, when the play ends, was there any contact? No, there wasn't any contact with Marc-Andre Fleury. So it has to be this offside, and it was not offside.